innocent child going home after a day at school, and he took my innocence away from me.